Police are convinced that Ernesto Neves killed three women. His wife, Bertha Aguilar, in 1996. His girlfriend, Susanna Elias, in March 2000. And his next girlfriend, Lucinda Hernandez, 9 months later. As they start the trial, prosecutors hope that Dr. Glassman's findings will convince the jury that it is. I don't know that I'm ever confident when we know that we absolutely know.
Go on, stop.
12 people that need to exclude what they think. The prosecution begins by depicting.
Go on.
If the woman was about to leave him, he was going to kill her so that no one else
could. Rather than walk away from a relationship, should there was a kill, the prosecution.
Stop.
I knew my testimony was important because what I was going to show was that he was not only killed, but he was violently murdered and buried deliberately. There was also commonalities between each one of the three victims and how they met their death.
Dr. Glassman must convince the jury that all three women were killed the same way. If he fails, the serial murder charge will fall apart.
Myah.
And Ernesto Neves could go
first. Myah.
For each one of the victims, I showed photographic illustrations of what the damage was to the skull. And took them through fracture by fracture,
Myah,
impact by impact,
what are you doing?
What I had seen on these